Hey, welcome back to Tractor Tales, folks. This week, we're gonna head to Kansas to check out a classic Case 930.
We didn't buy this one new. I bought this one myself in 1982. I did quite a bit with it. I used to plant with it and hay with it and everything. I mean, it's kind of my go-to tractor. And right now, it's got around 6,000 hours, so it's not a terrible amount of hours for what it is. Back in 67, Dad bought a new 930 Case. He traded the 400 for a 700, the 700 for an 830, and then we got up to a 930. And that thing was so handy, and then we bought a 970 with a cab on it. Dad said, man, I missed that 930, and I was getting started, and I thought, man, I found this one in there Joe Hanning's had. And I thought, man, I'm going to see if I can buy it, so I did. So I put a lot of hours on our other 930. Yeah, this has always been a good tractor. It's always dependable, starts good. Got a block heater, plug it in, it starts right up. Yeah, it's easy to see what you're doing off the back.
Well, as we've been covering in news, California saw three straight weeks of monstrous moisture and storms. And now that a break is in sight, we look at the damage done and the hope ahead for water needs in 2023. That's our Farm Journal report. Next.
U.S. Farm Report is produced and distributed by Farm Journal Broadcast.